Actually, I love doing some creative activities, like making some creative thing from out of waste, or some making some good like stitching and sometimes cooking.
If I take 5 minutes for speaking any particular topic, and if I practice it, it gradually it reduced, and it also increased my English vocabulary, and increased my dictionary words also.
Okay, so you feel.
And second, and second thing, it's interesting. Actually, we do daily do some regular practices. We always involve in our routine work. This is something different.